these tools are belongs to middle paleolithic. These tools are flake tools. First one is miniature hand axe, and you know the name of the tool, miniature hand axe, and shape of the tool, this one is triangular, this one is leaf shaped. This one is also triangular shape, miniature hand axe. Material, quartzite. Period of the tool, middle paleolithic. Function of the tool, digging the tubers, hunting the animals. And okay, second one is a tanged point. This is called as a tanged point. Okay. You see the tool. This one is a tanged point. These two are concave scrapers. You shape concave, and like this one is also concave. Both are concave scrapers. These two are convex scrapers. Shape, you know the, you observe the convex shape. These two are concave scrapers. This one is a round scraper, and is along the edges of the border, remove the flakes. Jig-jog cutting edge, entire area. This is the jig-jog cutting edge. This is a striking platform, and again this is called a bulb of percussion. This is okay, round scraper. This one is double side scraper. Then you observe this one, both side it has consist jig-jog cutting edge, this side and again this side also. The tool is, you can easily identify, this is a tool. The first one, this is a striking platform. This surface called, this one is a striking platform. This is called bulb of percussion. Double side scraper, this one is, okay.